this gadget? Useless without a battery.
Neue Schweine raus! Schichtwechsel! Wir sind spät dran!
Eine Minute!
Genau eine Minute, Hans! Dann müssen wir aber los!
Ja, ja.
Nach rechts! Hier, du da! Komm schon! Vorwärts! Sau, du Dreckige! Du komm vorwärts! Ich zeig dir was! Faule Drecksau, du komm! Komm! Schnell vorwärts! Zeig dir was, du! Komm schon! Vorwärts! Vorwärts! Hey, du! Auf 5 Schritte! Vorwärts! Glaubt ihr, könnt ihr rasten? Na, links rein! Rein sofort, du Drecksau, du! Rein! Rein! Hans, komm schon.
Thank you.
das alles Kreise auf Widerstand.
Gefangene, vergessen Sie nicht, dass Sie bei jeglichem Widerstand gegen Umerziehungsmaßnahmen der umfassenden Gewalt des Strafvollzugs ausgesetzt werden. Gefangene, vergessen Sie nicht Ihre Pflichten im Strafvollzug. Sie befinden sich hier als Folge Ihres Handelns. Leisten Sie Ihre Strafe mit Würde ab. Gefangene, vergessen Sie nicht, dass der Besitz verbotener Waren automatisch eine Strafverlängerung nach sich zieht. Gefangene, denken Sie an Ihre Angehörigen. Lassen Sie sie nicht im Stich.
Ist da wer?
Gefangene, vergessen Sie nicht, dass unerlaubter körperlicher Kontakt mit Häftlingen automatisch eine Sterbverlängerung nach sich zieht.
Menschen. Thank you. Thank you. something!
Here I was, getting ready for the eternal nap, and this Nazi-killing jammy bastard shows up out of nowhere. What have you been up to, Blazkowicz?
Shooting, stabbing, strangling Nazis. Ready to set things straight, Fergus.
Well then, let's square on out of here. Kill every damn Nazi that gets in our way.
Careful with that door!
Sight for sore eyes.
Blazkowicz, we are getting the fuck out of here now. BJ, hurry up! Looks like a two-man lock. We have to hit these two buttons at the same time. On my mark, hit that button there. Ready? 3, 2, 1, back! Shite!
Yeah! ever escape this hellhole? Jesus! Panzerhunds! Cover me while I open this gate! Look! You kindly shoot this Nazi in his damn face!
staircase, Blazkowicz!
Any of you know how to hotwire a car?
Tracking their every move.
Hey,
At nighttime, we'd have more options. The daytime entry to the Kreiser Resistance headquarters is no easy feat. Not that anyone's ever tried one before. The skies are empty for now. Lucky for us. Well, I'd rather die in the fresh air than in that damn prison. Right, you be on the lookout now. This is a two-parter. First, we need to hit that blind spot precisely dead on. In position. Now, go, go, go! As long as we stay in this here mist, no one will see us. Right, this is the second part. We're jumping. Don't hesitate, just do it. As soon as you hit the water, you're gonna hold your breath and swim after me. Whatever you do, stay under the water. You break the surface, we're all dead. There are Nazis fucking everywhere. Now don't think about it, just jump!
Down, Max. Gently.
Please, Captain. This is close. He's on our side. Used to be a Nazi, but not anymore.
How is this possible? We're in the very center of Berlin. You're hiding in a plain sight.
That's the last place they would look out.
Will they not hear us?
Best to keep your voice down, then, yeah?
Fuck me. B.J. Blaskovich, I should have known only you would be dumb enough to do a daytime entry.
The lady.
Glad to have you back, Furness.
Caroline, you're alive.
If you call shitting in a bag living, 3 pulverized vertebrae. You?
Head trauma, 4 inches of cast iron shrapnel right in the conch. Still in there.
Severed colon, septic shock, shattered pelvis.
Memory loss, flashbacks, 14 years in a loony bin.
Good to see you, William. So, what can you do?
What are you doing here?
Pleased to see you too, Tekla.
You're supposed to be dead, Fergus Reed. You've been gone for 3 months. This stupid anomaly. People don't come back from Eisenwald. And you, long since off the books. I've heard stories about you. I was told you died in 1946. It's misinformation, always. You, I don't even know who you are. We're variable. Well, none of this has been accounted for. I will have to revise my whole model. Thank you very much.
I am hearing interesting things out of London. I have a folder marked Project Whisper, but someone has borrowed it. Klaus, I believe it was. Can you find it and bring it to me, would you please, Captain? Now that you are here, I think we can do great things. Why don't you sit with me, Miss Anya? Listen in on these frequencies. Anything out of London, make a note of the time and write down as much as you can. Here is pen and paper.
Can I use a typewriter?
You know how to type.
Yes. My parents thought I should learn.
Ah, for you to take dictation.